never done anywhere. How can a full grown-up man owe me for 2 good years and who does that?
You cannot be owing me for 2 good years and refuse to pay my money. It's never been done.
What's in that now?
My Zabari.
Why are you shouting? Oh, it's all well.
No, nothing is well. Everything is not well.
It's either you go inside and bring my money and pay me, or you bring us something for collateral.
Collateral?
Yes.
What's in that now? I don't have anything for collateral now.
You don't have anything for collateral?
What's in that now? You know this country is nowhere. I don't have anything to make money now. You know this country is not flourishing well. I beg, please. I will pay you later. I will give you later.
Everything hasn't been well. When you came to borrow that money from me, you were just begging. Why is Nana? Give me money, give me money, help me. Now, I've given you money. For you to return back my money for over 2 good years, and is that you pay me this money now? Or something worse will happen. Pay me my money. Pay me my money!
I beg, please. I will pay you later. I will give you later.
You don't have any tax collateral. You don't have any tax collateral. Why is that by you? Don't worry, see what will happen to you now.
What do you want to do?
Are you ready to give me my money?
What's that? Who are all these men?
They are my bodyguards.
Your bodyguard?
Yes. They are my bodyguards.
70 years old, man.
It hasn't gotten to
no,
this.
No, it has gotten to that. Go inside now to bring something for collateral.
Mazinana, you don't have to do this.
It's either you give me my money now or something worse will happen to you.
Something worse happened to me. Mazinana, come, let me tell you something.
Okay.
70 years old, man.
See, you know, you're a very good man. Yeah. See, you have this thing in mind and you refuse to tell me. See, I also have the same thing in my mind. You're actually thinking the same thing I'm thinking. Come, don't worry. Let us go, let us go. Be at the front, let them guide you. Let them guide you. Let us go. My Zabari, move, man. This is business, there is no time. Oh yeah.
Lance.
Dino, my Zabari, you're a very good person. This is something you're supposed to do since. Something you're supposed to do long time ago. You're there wasting time. Do you know, each time I pass your street, I'll be wondering, my Zabari may own this land from here to that extreme end. And I don't even have any. I don't even have any. See, that God is giving me a portion of this land. If you come to borrow money from me, I'll be giving you money. Let us go. You can still come back the next day to borrow money.
Be
let us go. Don't worry. Don't worry. The
land will work. Not be juju be that.
You need a good friend. Also come to borrow more.
Hurry up, man, and get out from this place.
This man!
Move your clothes, move this one.
Position where?
So this is what you have been doing to my wife.
It's not what you
do. What am I thinking? What am I thinking?
She was 70
years old, man.
Who? It's not me, oh. It's not me. Man, I didn't do anything. It was the one that brought me here, oh. Yes.
You brought my wife here after taking my land.
Tell him the truth now.
Tell
him the truth.
Which truth? Which truth?
See, my Zabari, I can explain.
Explain
what happened.
This man, 70 years old man.
And she brought me here.
She brought you.
Masanana.
Okay, I will forgive you, but on one condition.
Okay, forgive me.
That is it. I should go and tell them. I should go. Oh no, let me come.
Wait, let us. Let me dress up.
Yeah, my
let's go.
Let me dress up.
Dress what?
Come on, Andre. Take this in.
Body. Let's go.
Move, man.
I should go and tell them. I should go and tell them. And let's go.
This house is so fine.
Oh, thanks to you. Thanks to you for this plan you brought to. If not, we wouldn't have gotten this fine house. Hey, this house is finer than our own.
Hey, yo, hi, Mina. Kai, well, I love her for you, diver. Kai, I do for her so when I make you, we kill ourselves as we kill yesterday now. Kai, well, then. You nice, sweet girl. Okay, they'll come. I do for her now. Let me just take my action something.
My Zabaribe, you wouldn't have done this thing to me, nah. You wouldn't have done this thing to me.
Mazinana, you get a very fine house, so, eh? If this has not happened, I wouldn't have gotten this house.
Sometimes you forgive your friend.
Forgive. When you took my land, you remember forgive? Huh? I'm very late. Why are you traveling to now?
I'm not the landlord again. He's your new landlord. Eh?
Mazi Alaribe. You say Mazi Alaribe. Mazi Nana, is this the kind of tenant you have? Eh? No worry. When I finish with him, I'll come back to you. Mazi Nana, be going now.
Mazi Alaribe, why not give me one room to occupy?
Mazi Nana. There's no room for the wicked.
So, did you enjoy that very funny video you just watched now? Do good, subscribe, like, and share, and comment, please. Don't forget that we're dropping our new series every week. Every Wednesday of the week, yeah. Every Wednesday of the week, titled The Spirit Girl. I believe we'll be dropping The Spirit Girl by next week. Go now, subscribe, invite your friends to come over to Mentor Prince Comedy Channel, and Maize Abaribe is back again. So we'll be featuring Maize Abaribe.
Wow. Maize Nana. Eh? What do you think you're talking?
Subscribe!
Hi guys, subscribe please. Subscribe, share, comment, like, and everything.